How's it hanging, Jack Tackers, and welcome back to another video for you guys. Today, I'm going to be talking about one excellent scene. Over the years, there has been many X-Men films, from the OG movies to alternate timelines to Deadpool to Logan. It was pretty difficult to pick a scene I wanted to talk about, actually, but ultimately, I decided to speak about James Mangold's 2013 Wolverine movie, The Wolverine. Which I consider to be severely underrated, to be honest. It's a good movie. But what specific scene do I feel the need to discuss? Well, it's that kick-ass train sequence I'm sure you all remember. Like, if you could take one thing from this movie with you, it would be this scene, no doubt. It's just awesome. It's surprisingly well choreographed and filmed. It almost feels like you're on top of the train with Logan. The intimacy of the scene really allows it to be more intense. Now, I know this really isn't a super deep scene that we need to dissect or anything, but I don't really care. It's so fun to watch. The beginning of the sequence starts inside the train, and after Logan slashes through the side of it, the scene then goes all the way to the top of the train. Then we get some leapfrog action with Logan trying to jump over the signs so, you know, he doesn't get squashed. That just adds another level to the scene. Not only are these characters on top of a super fast bullet train, but they have to be cautious of the signs that could slam right into them. So much is happening at once that you feel like anything could happen almost. Eventually, Logan knocks off all these guys and even yeets himself down the train in midair, and wow, it's just super cool. James Mangold, the director, is actually really great at directing action, and obviously we do get to see more of that in Logan, but to see the beginnings of it in this movie, at least to this scale, is just kinda interesting to me. Anyways, guys, do you appreciate this scene as much as I do? If so, let me know down in the comments below. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Boop.